My screen has always been like this every time I try to load Road to Valor Empires. It is not the internet problem nor the connection. It is not the signals problem nor my phone storage. I hope the game gets fixed. Anyways, thank you for the views. Sorry I won't be able to upload Road to Valor Empires for now.